So, it's been a year since Tiny Tina's Wonderlands's been out for a while now. But I didn't know the game's getting a sequel. Yes, y'all heard me correctly. The game is getting a sequel. I need to complete the game. Because I'm stuck on one part of the game. I don't remember when I was stuck on it. I haven't played the game since November of a year ago. But yes, well, okay, technically, not just Tiny Tina's Wonderlands is getting a sequel, but Borderlands is getting a fourth game too. Yeah, but anyway, guys, do you guys think the second game will be good or bad or terrible? Let me know down in comments below, and I hope you guys like, comment, subscribe.